If the Sony doesn't purposely shut off again, because it's done it twice. It's 8:15 p.m. Central Standard Time. It's the 22nd day of June. My camera is facing where the sun always went down west. That is west. That is northwest. That's the sunset, folks. I keep going on and on about it, but no one seems to really give a shit because they're not understanding this, I guess. That's where the sun sets. It's the first day after the longest day of the year. The sun should be setting dead west, right there. I've got a compass, and I've even come out with my compass to look at it. On March 11th, 2011, whoever the hell it is that's screwing around with that HAARP, not the shit they're trying to get everything confused with some loans. HAARP is a high frequency whatever. It's a weather thing, weather control thing. They shut it into the ionosphere, which triggered an underground earthquake, which caused a tsunami on the other side of the planet by Japan. Fukushima is a specific area. Flooded that whole prefecture, killed thousands of people that you don't hear anything about. Now they're opening up that city area, but it's still got lots of radiation fallout. Folks, radiation doesn't dissipate for about 100,000 years. So you tell me how safe that is, no matter how much they lie to you about it now. See, they say the statements, they give you the information, factual, and then they start changing it to fit their needs. Again, the sun should be setting right there. It's about 8:16 now, p.m. That's northeast. Northeast. That is not how the sun should be setting. I've been telling everybody. It used to come over my house straight up from the east and directly behind us west. And if you ever look at any of my other videos, if I have any of them, I don't know if I actually did them because it didn't seem like it was really important. But that's why stuff like this is very important, folks. You know, just common things. The sunrise and the sunset, which I think I did have a few of those older videos like that. But, see, now the sun is setting in the northeast, the northwest, not west. That's northwest. That's west. So, the earth was knocked off its axis. They've admitted to all that from that, but you don't hear anything about it now. Now, my 7-foot sunflower over there, I can't see it on here. Right there, 7-foot sunflower right in the middle there. There it is. That's gotta be a mammoth sunflower. But anyway, there's the garden so far. Lots of watermelon over there. But again, that's secondary. This is something I've been talking about, and I'm like, I can type in capital letters that are silent on a screen or on a page of paper. Oh, that's screaming. You know what? It's what do you call that? I can't think of the word now. Jesus. Anyway, it's politeness and all that. You know what? Well, yeah, in that case, I am screaming. I want to grab you by your arms and shake the fuck out of you and say, wake up. That's northwest. The sun should be setting right there for eternity. Sun has risen in the east and set in the west in the United States of America. Not northwest. The day after the longest day of the year, and the sun is setting northwest. Tell me what's wrong with this picture. I mean, God, people are just so stupid. I wanted to get this on video. I come out here just to get my baby's cross that lights up at night, Lucy. And then I saw the sun setting. I said, well, I better get the camera and make a video of this. It's 4 minutes right now. That's northwest. That is west. So when the Fukushima accident happened, the major nuclear accident that's still leaking radioactive liquid into the ocean, my God, people, are you just that stupid? Are you that afraid? That's why you want to sit with your thumb up your ass or something? It must be, because this is serious shit. I've got 360 acres of food-like product. It's corn. It's a corn-like product from Monsanto. You know, and I don't like that at all. I am, every day I come out here and I look at that, it makes me sick to my stomach. We're trying to grow heirloom vegetables, but I got that shit right off my garden there. That should be an emergency, folks. The sun doesn't set on the northeast, the northwest sky. It sets on the western sky. So if you don't understand that, then, you know, you are fucking stupid. And I don't want you to be alive in my world if it ever lasts for another 10 years. So there you go, folks.